stainless steel 3.0 millimeters, ferrous 1.5 millimeters. The product tomatoes, we use this to do the test. First, we let the product go through the metal detector without test samples. We put test samples stainless steel 3.0 into the product. Alarm sounds, belt stops. So the result is still 3.0 millimeters. This is ferrous 1.5 millimeters. We put it into the product. Let it go through the metal detector. We can see alarm sounds, belt stops. So the test result is ferrous 1.5 millimeters.